In Parshat et Hanan, Israel is reminded that when we occupy the land, we'll live in houses we didn't build, filled with things we didn't buy, and eat food from gardens we did not plant, and we will be satisfied.
Hey! 6 million Jews.